like to call up YVETTE Diva Williams to the stage. YVETTE, where are you, dear? Oh, YVETTE. YVETTE, come here, come here, come here. Come on. Come on. Everyone say hello to YVETTE. YVETTE has been up here with us before, a bunch of years back, and I was blown away today at our meet and greet when we saw her, because she has an absolutely incredible story to share of what happened since we first invited her up on stage to sing for everyone. Would you mind telling everyone?
Hometown girl. Who they? Who they? So, in 2019, February 2019, I went to a show in Pittsburgh, and I... Wait a minute, hold on, wait, would you... This is my story, goddammit, hold on. So no, but I went to a show there, and I took one of their songs from the Evolution record, In Another Time. I rewrote the hook and sang it to the guys at the meet and greet because it was a song thanking them for their music, which got me through one of the worst times in my life. I too am a victim of depression and addiction, and I was on a bed with, I had written my suicide note. People were ready to take care of my kids, and it was really sad. But with that, David and the guys brought me out to the stage to sing the song to everyone. The video went viral. And over 1 million views later, since then, the video got into the hands of my new boss, who is Arnold Schwarzenegger. I sing for him. This is my fourth consecutive year singing for him. I recently sang the national anthem for our Cincinnati Reds. And they won that game. And since then, ESPN picked me up. That video went viral. ESPN put a story on me, and I've been asked to sing the Star Spangled Banner across the country. My own music also is on Spotify, so find me on Spotify, that too.
I am very, very, very proud of YVETTE. Please join us for the next song, my dear. You're amazing. Story after story, we hear it night after night, and none of them get old. I love hearing how we've been able to make such a huge difference in so many different people's lives, you know, night after night, day after day. I love how the music continues to touch people everywhere in their own ways and gives them the strength that they need to take things to the next level. And they'll tell you that this hard rock and heavy metal thing is something that is dark and evil. It's absolute bullshit. There is darkness and evil in this world, And if you ignore it, if you let it lie, and you don't recognize it, and you don't look it in the face, one day it will smack you in the face. Besides, sometimes darkness can show you the light. This is the point of our performance where the gentleman of Disturbed would humbly request just a moment of audience participation. When we play this next song and the chorus hits and you hear me sing the following two words, the light, I want each and every one of you to take your lighters or your cell phones or whatever you have that lights up and hold it up in the air. Not yet. Only when I sing those two words, the light. Are you with me? Make me believe you, Cincinnati. Are you with me?